Less than 24 hours after ordering police to clear his path to St. John's Church, President Trump and the First Lady made a more peaceful pilgrimage to St. John Paul II's National Shrine in D.C.
I think it sends a very strong message.
Sam Brownback is the State Department's ambassador at large for international religious freedom. He says the president's recent actions show his unwavering support for freedom of religion.
The reason it's so important is because it's this foundational human right, and human rights have been declining.
After visiting the shrine, the president signed an executive order to fund programs that foster religious liberty around the world.
But we need to put these sort of issues forward, and I'm glad the president was able to do that.
But Democrats and even some religious leaders are slamming the president, accusing him of using religious symbols as political props. In a statement, the Archbishop of Washington, D.C. said the visit, quote, misused and manipulated a sacred site.
We're going too far. You're trying to baptize your political decisions.
Missouri Democrat Emmanuel Cleaver, a pastor, says the president's actions are wrong.
I would never, ever go out and hold up a Bible, which might be interpreted to be political. Wouldn't do it. You couldn't pay me to do it.
It's very unfortunate that people of faith would call into question what is in anyone's heart.
Trump administration officials say the president's executive action is proof his heart is in the right place. In Washington, Raquel Martin.